great. Thank you.
It'll be great.
There is strong evidence now, based upon how Titan radiates energy in the microwave, that the dark areas, and perhaps even most of the surface of Titan, is in fact covered with organic material.